For example, fossil wood from a quarry near the town of Banbury, England, about 80 miles northwest of London, was dated using the carbon-14 method. The ages calculated ranged from 20.7 to 28.8 thousand years old. But the limestone in which the wood was found was of Jurassic age, 183 million years old. Clearly, the dating methods are in conflict.
Do you think? Yeah. Diamonds, another example. Diamonds analyzed from mines in South Africa and Botswana found measurable carbon-14, over 10 times the detection limit of the laboratory equipment. The average age calculated for the samples was 55,700 years old. Yet the rocks that contained the diamonds ranged from 1 to 3 billion years old. Oops. Another conflict.
You think?
Yeah.
Rock samples from a lava dome within the Mount St. Helens crater in Washington, USA, were dated using the potassium-argon method. Whole rock samples gave an age of 350,000 years. Some minerals in the rock sample were extracted and analyzed separately. Their age was more than double at 900,000 years. Two mineral samples of a different mineral gave an age of 1.7 and 2.8 million years.
So which one's right?
None, actually. The lava dome formed after Mount St. Helens exploded in 1980, and the samples were just 10 years old. Here are some more conflicting results between dating methods.